Hello friends, in this video we will study and verify the truth table of OR gate. This is the symbol that we use for representation of OR gate. It takes two inputs A and B and the output is Z equal to A plus B. It means that basically we use OR gate for addition of two signals. In OR gate, there are two inputs. That is A and B, and this is the output Z equal to A plus B. OR gate is also considered as the parallel circuit of two switches. Consider this diagram where we have two switches in parallel. We have a voltage source. There are two switches A and B, and there is a lamp. This is the input and this is the output. Here we will take the output at the lamp. So we'll apply these input possibilities. There are for two variables, there are four possibilities: 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. 0 means open, 1 means closed. 0 means open and 1 is closed. So whenever both are open, it means the input is 0, 0. And when you pass the current from here, the current will not flow. There is a circuit break here, so the current will not flow and lamp will not glow. That's why the output is 0. So here if you see 0 for 0 0, the output is 0. Now we'll apply 0 1 and we'll check whether the lamp will glow or not. It means A input is 0 and B input is 1. It means that this is open, switch A is open, whereas switch B is closed. Here closed, the current will flow from switch B till the lamp and lamp will glow. So the output is 1. For the combination of 0, 1, the output is 1. I will take the next input, that is 1, 0, where lamp A's input is 1, whereas lamp B is 0. So when it is 1, switch 1 is 1, it is closed here. Okay. And switch B is open here. That's why the current will flow from switch A till the lamp and the lamp will glow. That's why the output for 1 0 combination is 1. Now we'll apply the last input 1 1 and we'll check whether the lamp will glow or not. Again, here A is closed as well as B is closed. When input is 1 1, A is closed as well as B is closed, current will flow from both the switches till the lamp and the lamp will glow. Your output is 1. Now we'll verify this using a simulator, online simulator. We are going to use the same simulator site, that is logic.ly/demo. In this, on the left hand side, you will find the input controls and output controls. We are going to implement OR gate circuit. So from the logic gates side, just pick the OR gate and take it to the working area. This is our working area where we can design our circuit. In OR gate, it takes two inputs. We can test it for more inputs also. You can increase the count from here, but I don't want to test it for more inputs. I want to test it for two inputs. I'll keep it as it is. Then I need to provide the input for this OR gate. So there are four different possibilities. So I will take 0, one more 0, 1 year, and one more 1 year, and the output bulb will place it on the output side to take the output on the bulb. If bulb glows, your output is 1. If bulb does not glow, it means the output is 0. Now we'll try to give the input as 0, 0, first combination of our truth table, 0, 0. Just connect this by wire to this point. Second is also 0. And we'll take the output here. For 0, 0 input, if you see here, the light is not glowing. That's why the output is 0. Now we'll check the next possibility of input, that is 0, 1. So the first input is 0. Another input is 1. I'll take one wire from here and I'll check. See here, when the input possibility is 0, 1 for the OR gate, the output is 1, the light is glowing. That's why we can say that the output for 0, 1 combination for OR gate is 1. I will test for the another input possibility, that is 1, 1. I'll delete this and I'll reconnect device. 1, another input is also 1. Both the inputs are 1. When both the inputs are 1, for OR gate 1 plus 1 is 1 and the lamp is glowing, that's why the output is 1. So this way we can test and verify the truth table of OR gate. Thank you for watching the video.